Good morning, student. Did you do the problem exercise 3.3, first bit, two problems? So everyone must do, watch the videos and practice the problems and write in the notes. So second one, find the quadratic polynomial in each case with the given numbers as the sum and product of its zeros. So what is given? 1/4 - 1. This is the sum of the zeros of a quadratic polynomial. This is product of the zeros of the quadratic polynomial. Then we have to find the polynomial, quadratic polynomial. Okay, what is given? Sum of zeros is given. Product of zeros of quadratic polynomial is given. So we need to find quadratic equation. Here we don't know the zeros, but relation between the sum of zeros and product of zeros and coefficients is already we know. So first let us assume that the zeros are alpha, beta. These are our special symbols. We consider read as Greek letters. This read as alpha, this read as beta. One more is, this is gamma. Okay. Now what is given? Sum of the zeros, alpha plus beta equal 1/4, and product of the zeros, alpha into beta equal -1. So, but what is if the quadratic equation? Quadratic polynomial is ax square plus bx plus c, then what is sum of the zeros? Alpha plus beta equal -b/a. Alpha into beta equal c/a. So that is -b/a equal to 1/4. c/a equal to -1. Okay. Now here what is the suitable value of a? So let us assume a is any real number k. Substitute here. -b/k equal 1/4. So what is b? Multiply with minus on both sides, here plus, here minus. K into -1, -k/4. Now, here substitute A equal to K. c/k equal -1. That is C equal K into -1 is -k. Now, take the quadratic polynomial. Standard quadratic polynomial. Ax square plus bx plus c. What is the A value? K. What is the B value? -k/4. What is the C value? -k. Take k is a common factor, take k common, x square minus x/4 minus 1, k 1 is a k. Now take LCM 4, 4x square minus x minus 4, that is k/4 into 4x square minus x minus 4. Here what is the fixed value of k? Not fixed, we can get many values of k. Here, what is the suitable for k value? If we take k equal 4, 4/4, 1, then we can get the polynomial 4x square minus x minus 4. So this can, we can fix k equal as a 4. If you take k equal 8, we can get 4 to the 8. So in that case, if k equal 8, then 4 to the 8, multiply with 2. 2 of 4x square minus x minus 4. That is 8x square minus 2x minus 7. So this is like this, depending on the k values, we can get many quadratic polynomials. But what is the fixed k value is, take like this LCM, whatever this value, take that k equal to. The monic polynomial means the highest, there is no common factor. Okay, like this. Okay, try to find second bit problems. Where this is the model of problems. Okay, I hope everyone will do.